We've reversed the top eight from yesterday's race to set the grid for the sprint race here today, and the drivers are almost ready on the grid down below. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao Alex, it's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments, there is no doubt about that. Mental strength is the key to remaining calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive, and all of these drivers knows that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In these sports, you have to be able to control your nerves.
Good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Thank you.
job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. No rain expected for the time being. Behind is 4.7 seconds. Teammate by 4.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in eighth. The time last lap was a 1:49.7. first position, front of the pack. Lundgaard is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 12 laps to go. Of rain for the time being, conditions looking good. Is 3.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in eighth. The time last lap was a 1 minute 49.8.
just put up the fastest lap of the race so far.
Teammate by 3.7 seconds. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Sony has just set the fastest lap of the race. the pack, P1. Lundgaard behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 5 laps till the end. Condition is still looking good. Behind is 3.5 seconds. as things stand, will be leading the championship. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
Here's our winner pulling their Prema into Parc Fermé then. What a fantastic race. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I've ever seen someone get through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Prema. Thank you.